resident of Tripunithara in Cochin, is a bass guitarist. Though initially trained in the mridakam and drums, he took to the bass guitar and is today renowned for his unique way of playing the bass guitar. In our retrospective mood here, he tells us about his early days and how his journey into the world of music began.
Basically, I was a drummer in the 80s. So, and I also learned the instrument mridangam, South Indian classical instrument. And after that, in 1986, a band in Kochi named Melting Mates, they asked me to join their band as a bass guitarist. So, I took the bass. After that, I became a bass guitarist and I'm continuing my journey. Bass guitar is considered as a little bit percussive instrument. And also it's backing a music with low frequency notes, low frequency sound ring. Okay, then actually there are a lot of similarities between bass guitar and this percussion instrument, because bass is always following the percussion with the drums. So it was easy for me. I don't know why, because since I was trained in mridangam, it was easy for me to play the bass.